Power Blows.
How do you document real life when real life's getting more like fiction each day? Headlines, breadlines blow my mind, and now this deadline, eviction or pay. Write a song when the chords sound wrong. They won't sound right and rare. When the notes are sour, where is the power you once had to ignite the air?
We're hungry and frozen.
Some life that we've chosen.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay?
Light candles.
How do you start a fire when there's nothing to burn and it feels like something stuck in your throat?
How can you generate heat when you can't feel your feet and the turning burn? You light up a meme blaze
with posters
and screenplays.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay?
Subject, Maureen, but darling, you haven't eaten all day. You won't throw up, you won't throw up. The digital delay didn't blow up exactly. There may have been one teeny tiny spark. You're not calling Mark.
How do you stay on your feet when on every street it's trick or treat? And tonight it's trick. Welcome back to town. Oh, I should lie down. Everything is brown and all. I feel sick.
Where is he?
Getting dizzy.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? Last year's
rent. Allison, baby. I'm sad. I can't believe those two. After everything I've done, ever since our wedding and dirt, there you see, I can help them all out in the long run. Forces I gave the rain. Forces I gave the rain.
The narration crackles and pops with incendiary
wind.
I can't think.
To me, as they burn the past to the ground and feel the heat of the future's glow.
Hello, Maureen. Your equipment won't. Okay, all right, I'll go.
How do you leave the past behind when it keeps finding ways?